headed out.
Keep your eyes peeled for infestations.
Town is you're making quite a splash for yourself, my friend. You might not know me yet, but I think the two of us would do each other a lot of good. Why don't you come down to Marshall so we can have a little face-to-face chat?
Our friend here would be happy to take you home. Wouldn't you, friend?
Happy to help.
There, you see? You'll be in good hands.
Why do I doubt you're helping this guy out of the goodness of your own hearts?
Just looking after our customer base. You understand.
You get him home safe, drinks are on me when you get back.
Now this is more like it.
Thank you for getting me out of there. I was dead.
What happened?
The Wilkerson boys decided I was getting behind on my payments. I tried to tell them I could get the rest, but it didn't matter.
That's terrible. If there's anything I can do, just ask.
Yeah, well, it's my own fault for doing business with them. Still, a couple of cracked ribs is better than starving, I guess.
Mickey really worked you over, huh?
Mickey? Hell no. He was the one who stopped it.
I'm confused.
Yeah. Surprised the hell out of me, too. Well, it's my stop. I appreciate you looking after me. I feel bad for asking another favor, but don't tell the others what happened to me, okay? They got enough to worry about without this.
Where the hell have you... Oh, my lord, what happened to you?
It's nothing. I just took a bad fall. Lucky a good Samaritan happened by and helped me back here.
A bad fall, huh? Well, you better get yourself inside and lie down. Go on, scoot. As for you, well, I guess we owe you one. Nice to see not all the decent folks are gone.
I'm headed out.
I hear ya. I've been thinking. You're so good at surviving out there. It might be a good idea if you train some of the rest of us.